So far as to get Eric Ibar in the cleanup spot.